Feet and legs inside the train, and be sure to watch your kids.